Invite Ms. Shalini Piramal, who is our newly elected president of IMT Ladies. Big, big applause, please. Shalini is going to say a few words to all of us.
Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to this screening of my very first event. Ms. Vidya Balan, whose talent is par excellence, and every role that she has done so far has, I don't think anybody else in the entire industry could have done the role the way she has depicted herself in each role that she portrayed. So a big round of applause for Vidya ji. My God. Okay. Shalini ji. Since you said Vidya ji. Good afternoon, everyone. And thank you, Shalini, for the warm welcome. Kamlin Economic Summit. And she said we'd like to do a screening of Hamari Adhuri Kahani. Even before she could say, will you come? I said, of course, I'll be there. you know, that's how passionately I feel about Hamari Adhuri Kahani. And to have so many beautiful women in one place, a film for women really, most importantly, I just thought it was a perfect fit. Thank you. What can I say really? Hamari Adhuri Kahani is a love story primarily, but it is Vasudha's journey. Vasudha, the character I play, is about how love helps her blossom, helps her come into her own. And I think all of us have experienced it or hope to experience that in life at some point. So, at least as of now, I hope you experience and enjoy it in the film. Please enjoy Hamari Adhuri Kahani Puri Tarah Se Lekin. Thank you very much. Good luck and God bless. I would now like to a round of applause for him and the Vice President, who is now going to be the President.
We've come back from UP with great news that the film has been declared tax-free there. And Shalini Piramal, who's the now president of the IMC, asked me if I'd be able to come here because IMC wanted to do a special screening. And I said, more than happy, it's a screening for all the women members, the women's wing of IMC. So I'm here. I'm enjoying the fact that people are enjoying the film.
It is, in a sense, a film for the women. Like, it talks about many issues and women in today's society. Do you think that kind of connected big time with the audience?
No, I think primarily it's a love story, and one, women love love stories. And like you said, you know, it's really Vasudha's journey. It's how she comes into her own. She blossoms through the film. And I think that's why lots of women are connecting. Just day before yesterday, we got a call from Raipur saying out of 700 seats in the theatre, 500 seats were taken up by women, you know, in the afternoon shows. And that's fabulous. That's very encouraging.
There's some good news for you. You will be the governing council on the SBII now. How are you looking at this new role? And
you know, I have accepted the invitation to be on the governing council of the FDII. I'm very excited because, you know, I have done a lot of student films at the FDII. So now, this time around, I will be on the other side. But having said that, we haven't had our first meeting, so it's too premature to say anything about what kind of engagements or commitments this will entail.
How do you react to the crisis currently going on at the FDII? Would you back the students on whatever?
You know, which is why I'm saying that it's too premature for me to comment on anything to do with the FDII at this point, because we haven't even had our first meeting. So I'll refrain from commenting.
Vidya ji, movie ki agar baat kare, movie ki agar baat kare to audience se to pasand kiya, lekin critical reception thoda mix mila hai. Recently Mahesh Bhatt ji ne bhi kaha hai ki critics is movie ko pasand nahi kar pa rahi. What do you want to say about the views on the critics?
I don't think it's true across the board. Haan, kuch critics ko shayad acha nahi laga, par bahut critics ko acha bhi laga hai. Aur the best test for film is really audience reactions, and that has been overwhelming. So main bahut khush hoon. Just because Vasudha is not aggressive does not make her regressive. There is a fine line, and to me, Vasudha comes into her own. That is more important. If that's not being progressive, what is? You know, progressive and regressive is very, very relative. So to me, it is a story of her progressing into being her own person.
One last question, Vidya. For the fact that your achievement in cinema is quite phenomenal, how would you be able to report and update others from a chairman who's being questioned for this caliber? And
like I said, I'm not in a position to comment about anything to do with the FTI at the moment, because we haven't had our first meeting, so it would be very premature to say anything. Yes, you were asking me something. सीएम के साथ मेरे पिक्चर्स आपने देखे, क्योंकि मैं मध्य प्रदेश गई थी, छत्तीसगढ़ गई थी और यूपी गई थी. सारे स्टेट्स में हमने टैक्स फ्री एग्जेम्पशन, टैक्स एग्जेम्पशन के लिए अप्लाई किया था, और सारे स्टेट्स ने हमें टैक्स फ्री डिक्लेयर भी किया है हमारी मूवी को. तो दैट्स द रीज़न यू सीइंग मी. आई विल बी एबल टू अनाउंस दैट वेरी सून.
इज इट ट्रू दैट पार्ट ऑफ रजनी
नो कमेंट्स.
मैं अपने डेब्यू कर रही हूं.
आई डोंट कमेंट.
मुझे आल्सो यू नो नॉट ऑल ऑफ देम पुट इन सो मच एफर्ट इन फॉर द सेकंड वीक ऑफ अ मूवी टू कम एंड प्रमोट आउट, यू नो, बिकॉज़ आफ्टर अ पॉइंट दे आर लाइक, यू नो, यू शुड लेट द वर्ड ऑफ द माउथ स्प्रेड व्हाटएवर. द रिजल्ट्स हैवंट बीन सो मच. आल्सो आर यू पुशिंग इट योर ओन लेवल बिकॉज़ यू बिलीव द फिल्म सो मच रिजल्ट्स विल शो?
नो, आई ऑलवेज डू, यू नो, बिफोर द फिल्म एंड आफ्टर द फिल्म. इट्स नॉट द फर्स्ट टाइम आई एम स्टेपिंग आउट आफ्टर अ फिल्म. I'm one of those actors who promotes a film all the way.
Sure.
And yes, of course, I believe in the film entirely. And the numbers, most importantly, give me reason to feel very jubilant and go out and meet people.
Thank you guys.
That, you know, actors today are betting their money on projects they love.
I'm not going to do that. I want money from the producer.
My question is,
I think female actors do anyway. I think it's high time the male actors. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.